In the last half of the 20th century, our human rights were declared and defined. This movement was called the Rights Revolution. Now we must declare and define the corresponding responsibilities that accompany those rights. This is the Responsibility Revolution, driven by citizenship education that equips all students to explore complex social issues while growing their commitment to cultural and social diversity. Canada is pluralist. We officially recognize that different groups, principles, and sources of authority can coexist. To protect our pluralist democracy, we need to make citizenship education a continuous part of every student's learning journey from kindergarten to grade 12. We must develop every student's capacity for critical thinking and ethical reasoning, and nurture them to be compassionate citizens with an understanding of social justice. This is the antidote to intolerance, injustice, ignorance, and indifference. This responsibility revolution is not utopian or aspirational. It's being pioneered right here in schools. I invite you to be part of it. Thank you.